It seems to me that over the past century, vacuum cleaners have had such an obvious design flaw, it's a wonder we've all put up with it. Because they have four fixed wheels, the only move they can easily perform is a straight line.
With fixed axles, you can go forwards and backwards, but it's almost impossible to steer or turn corners.
But if you pivot on a ball, you can move any way you want.